Quran forbids friendship between Muslims and non-Muslims based on the verse in the Quran that do not take Jews and Christians as awliya.
Allah prohibited us from taking the Jews and the Christians as close allies.
O you who believe, do not take the Jews and the Christians to be your friends and protectors and allies. They are friends and protectors of each other. And whoever from amongst you takes them as a friend and a protector, then he is from amongst them.